The falsetto voice in ventriloquism is very different from the falsetto voice in singing. The singer produces it by compression of the larynx. The smaller the orifice through which the air is forced, the shriller the note. But the ventriloquist not only compresses the larynx, but directs the sound to that part of the roof of the mouth which communicates with the nose.
A grown man.